light?
Good to go. So who the fuck don't... Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile. What happened to the old bus driver? I really like that guy.
Who farted? Come on, that's disgusting.
Oh man, there's an Up and Atom burger box under my seat filled with vomit!
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile?
I can't watch that Laszlo anymore. He's like a man in a woman's body or a woman in a man's body. I don't know, he just really weirds me out.
Hey, get in, we're running late.
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Fair hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Oh, now you gonna run, huh, motherfucker? You ain't going nowhere.
Hey, look out! We got no seatbelts back here! Jesus, have you been drinking?
This driver is a fucking lunatic!
Just business shit, you know how it is.
What's my name, bitch?
good to go.
I want to do Hamlet. Instead, I'm standing here in skin-tight clothes looking like an idiot.
Yeah,
life sucks.
Yeah.
And that's when someone's a fucking pussy and a punk ass dick. Wait, what? No, punk ass bomb dick.
Patricia, get us something to drink with you. Quickly!
To see you again, my wife.
Likewise. This is my friend Trevor. Martine's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martine is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. But some people, they no longer fear me as much as they used to. People who wear clothes to me. My cousin, you married Michael. Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
Our debt was settled.
This is a favor. For a friend. But does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hello? What's the deal?
This is him. Javier. He's flying off to Liberty City this afternoon. And he's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down and get the files back.
A man, what's a pay?
Huh?
Trevor, come on.
You still want a drink?
Not now! Pendeja! ¿Que no ves que estoy hablando con las gentes aquí?
All right. You grab a vehicle, something versatile. I'll handle the gun.
All right.
Hey, let's stay in touch on the headsets. Okay, well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there. To that guy's house? Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear $2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck? I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready.
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take jet!
Nope! Ha! Not good enough! Coming down. Can you stay with it?
It's a small matter of having to jump a moving train.
How you doing out there? You still got him?
I'm on him. He's past the airfield. Landing ain't gonna be pretty.
We have no hydraulic systems, no elevator control, very little aileron control. Serious doubts of making a landing strip. Need to ditch.
Roger,
thing, but seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
Got the files. I'll take them to Madrezzo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
What?
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor! I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.